653, 160.71 miles an hour. The right lane both sound a little bit rough, a 775 at only 143.31. The one with a 500-inch Pontiac against the bad attitude of Greg Harris. Fine line with a Pontiac. Left lane at 661, 165.74 miles an hour. The right lane, 675 at 159.85.
Progas Hydro's cooking.
Burner, number 765, this is the E2 record holder at IHBA. Short shot, though, number 765. He just put a leg on the mile an hour record at 140.40 for a mile an hour leg of the record. A 797 is E2. That's not a blown boat. That's tunnel ram, two fours on that thing. Comp flat.
The right lane, 339 night moves, goes through at an 825. At 124.99 miles an hour.
He and his wife, Marcy and Sherry, on the shirts. Flats are just smoke at a 781, 142.18. He bettered the other time by 2 miles an hour. 781 the ET, 142.18 the mile an hour. That will be a leg on the record for Mike Cucciarato, then number 754.
Both 488, we don't have an announcer card on, but just the same out of the right lane, ran a 927 at 114.35 miles an hour.
Which is a Pontiac engine.
622, destination unknown in the right lane. The Manhattan Bay and Storage owned Hank Wiseman Jr. driven machine.
Sponsored by CL Reed General Engineering, Richardson's Water Truck Rental, Bill Hyatt's Machine Shop, and LA Racing. Bill number 15, left lane, ran an 818, 126.22 the mile an hour.
622, destination unknown in the right lane with an 812 at 129.86 miles an hour.
5 inches of Rodex Chevrolet, sponsored by Auto Marine Engine, Progressive Wheel, Mike Young Packaging.
54 in the right lane.
Boat number 49, left lane at 860, 122.78, the numbers on that last run. The other Roman was an aimlet in the left-hand lane.
54 out of the right side, no announcer's card, but goes through at a 933. 109.75 miles an hour.
Okay, but
682, Liquid Fever. Dan Aswith. Out of Burbank. Mako by Jim Ermshire, 468 cubic inch Chevrolet.
Like the
offset, Liquid Fever Machine, 682 in the right lane with a 9.19 at 119.84 miles an hour.
The crankshaft in at the mix of the, we'll say a funny noise, or a very different noise. And now that guy does run quick.
in the right lane, boat 789 with a time of 860 at 114.79 miles an hour.
Left-hand lane, boat number 80, the breakaway boat, Lauren Luce, the owner-driver, 896 is ET. No mile an hour on that last run, and 896 is ET, though.
Machine out of Pomona, California with an 892 at 112.49 miles an hour. That's the TNS Marine Cheyenne boat, Showtime Marine, Ram Performance Products sponsored machine, engine by Gary Kincaid. Peter and Teresa, the crew members, this boat is for sale, One Destiny 310 in the right lane.
Left-hand lane, boat number 153, do not have an announcer's card on it. A 923, the ET, no mile an hour on that, a 923, the ET.
Right lane, number 94, Vigilante.
Boys Howell Thrill. The boat and motor is for sale. The Sweet Revenge boat, boat number 190, left-hand lane, they're approaching the lights right now.
Vigilante boat 94 with a 977 at 104.40 miles an hour. 977, 104.40 miles an hour for the Vigilante number 94, the boat number. Yep.
Yeah, looks like we only got one.
Rod and Kevin, Jennifer,
Menace, boat number
Crystal,
six.
And Janet, maybe?
Boat number 327.
They'd like to express special thanks to Ron Deems Racing.
Both John and Belinda Little, the owners of Oklahoma City. The John Little, the driver. It's a blueprint hall. Left-hand lane, sponsored by Jim Pashota Marine, NGK Spark Plugs, Castro Oil, HBC. Door sales, Don's Fiberglass. Special thanks to Keith Scorlands. Left-hand lane, boat number 407. Clicking the lights off, the 769, 139.10.
And the right lane, a 780, 7.80 seconds, 139.31 miles per hour.
Okay, here we go with top secret, boat 683, and fair warning.
And boat number 628 coming out of the right side. Do not have an announcer card on that machine. I didn't recognize the number, but I did recognize the boat as it went by. Doug McClure's Fair Warning, Comp Hydro. He gets there first, a 766, 145.16 miles per hour.
The top secret boat, number 683795, is AT 137.61 the mile an hour left lane.
Okay, we got Duel in the Sun, and it looks like Public Enemy.
Public Enemy gets there first, 784 elapsed time, 141.50 miles per hour.
Left-hand lane, a Duel in the Sun, boat number 120. His ET was 807, his mile an hour was 139.31.
Okay, bad to the bone and jacking around with Jack Key at the wheel. Comp Hydros. Jack Key's got that boat running.
And a 737, 150.75 miles an hour for the jacking around in the right lane.
Left-hand lane, the bat to the bone boat, 757, his ET, 147.54 the mile an hour.
Looking at liquid assets and we're cooking it. Top hiders up there. Pro gas flat bottoms.
Right lane and 861, 125.69 miles an hour. The left lane, a foul start and apparently a problem with the timer, but on the foul start pass would not have counted anyway. So we're going to hold up for just a second.
Right now, Jack Podesto is down there fixing them.
Second round.
And I'm sure we'll get it straightened around fairly quickly.
Well, we're not sure what's happening here. Well, something's going wrong. Red light, green light, we don't know, but we're on SAP's not making a hard run in the tough toy load.
Flats.
Okay.
Sponsored by Dave's Custom Woodworking, Greg Weaver, Snap-on Tools, Corvus Custom Wheel, Mapco Construction, Charles McMurray Company, Western States Plumbing, Jerry's Paint Shop, and Dark Side. Another toy, number 408, is ET 814, his mile an hour, 128.75. Last call. He is approaching the line now.
Okay, who's next? But 033 Pro Gas Flat. Sound good.
The driver, boat number 761, the Virginia left lane.
And the uptight boat, a little bit of problem up on the starting line. VET obviously off an 1881 at 127.29 as he was through the beam that started the clock when the boat died. Took him a little bit to get it started and get it back up. So the mile an hour at 127, the ET way off because of the problem on the starting line. RevTech racing engines, take that 801 in the right. So he will have a shot to back that up tomorrow. Six.
Off of 773, 132.93. Bill number 367, Steve, caught you with Alan Winbury talking in my ear here, and whatever else he does. Yes, he's whispering sweet nothings in my ear. In the left-hand lane, and 832 the ET, 120 even miles an hour, 120.
Right lane was boat number 246. We do not have an announcer card on that. He stopped the clock at 8.30 seconds, 120.80 miles an hour.
Good close run in the ProGas Jet Division. This is second round qualifying.
From the tall 500 cubic inch Larry Pito Chevrolet, sponsored by All Valley Wrecker and Larry's Engine and Marine. Crew Chief Ed Charbonneau. The crew is Marsha and Aaron. Head over heels in the right. Right lane goes through an 821, 120.48 miles per hour for the head over heels boat.
Left-hand lane was boat number 790. We don't have an announcer's card on that, but it clicked the lights off in 831 at 119.04.
790's the Gambler. We got the Timberjack boat, 809 on the right lane, 163 just pumping in the left.
Just bumping boat at 836, 119.36 the mile an hour.
The right lane stops the clock 835 at 119.83. Tell you, a lot of these boats running
do not have a card on him. Boat number 150, left hand lane. Super reaction time though. Jet record holder at 699.
Larry Schwabeland, you are needed in staging, please. Larry Schwabeland, you are needed in staging.
In the left-hand lane, and 868 at 110.70, 110.70, 8.68, the ET.
Right lane in 878 at 114.50, and we did not have an announcer card on that boat. I apologize for that, but we'll get that straightened out before tomorrow. Texas Tunnel, 843, 112.64 miles an hour, and a foul start. He was just a little early on the leave.
In the left-hand lane, Will Boto, 116.27 and 879, his ET.
Another pair in ProGas Jet. What a class of boats we got in this class this weekend. 16 boats trying to qualify.
Texas Thunder.
In left-hand lane, boat number 713, the Out of the Blue boat, 113.63 the speed, 8.77 the ET. Trailer, that's boat 380. You don't have to be a member to attend, but of course, we encourage all members of the Drag Boat Association women to be there.
Dynamite Sunday Showdown.
680 in the left lane with an 841 at a speed of 119.36 miles an hour. Now the right side, boat 621 with an 836 at 121.13 miles an hour.
The boat number 629 was the one destiny boat. The left-hand lane number 680 was the Sunday Showdown boat. I'm sorry to be so late on that, but we just got the information up here. Ernie Williford, Special Occasions, boat number 18, left-hand lane.
Well, the right lane, the contender machine, number 717, a time of 6:51 at 164.83. Ooh, man.
I should mention, too, that 717 ran a 6:39 last time, so he's within 200ths of his last run. But that guy is going to be hot and heavy in the competition on the weekend. Boat number 18, clicking the lights off, a 726, 151.77 a mile an hour. Coming up in the left-hand lane.
There we go, with boat 026, and the other one's 380 the Animal.
Charlie Chrisman at the wheel of the Animal machine goes through in an 8-second pass, 110.02 miles an hour, and I don't know, it seemed like he just completely lost fire about the
piece of it if they want to be in the finals.
Both 309 and 290.
Boat number 290.
They did not pair, of course, showing up because the Phantom boat number 309 on the right side had a problem. Still goes through at an 808 at 140.84 miles an hour.
be a hitch in her Curtis craft. 500-inch Chevrolet Pontiac engine. And of course, 237 is the Tin Indian, Jim Sidon. The Manhunter left-hand lane out of Glendale, clicking the lights off, 694 at 157.61. And you can tell that Celia Hitch filled out the announcer card. The thing looks beautiful. Mencken's Propellers, one of the sponsors, along with Keldon Graphics, Basco Engine Services out of Tempe, Jim Basco, Ray Randazzo, and Eddie Basco, the sponsors. 795, the Manhunter in the left lane. Right-hand lane was the Tin Indian. A 761 is ET, 143.99 the mile an hour.
Okay, we got Frustration and a Norm Grimes
Frustration
special.
Number 354 on the right side.
Okay, left-hand lane got there first. Let's pay attention, folks. Neil Calvin Klein driving Norm Grimes' boat. ET leg on the record, a 643. The record is a 646. And the mile an hour equaled the record, 171.75. These guys are just smoking out there. That was left-hand lane, boat number 502. In the right-hand lane,
boat 354. With a 659 at 165.74 miles an hour. That was the Frustration machine. Again, a 659 at 165.74.
Okay, we got stepping out. The other boat's supposed to be hot and flooded, but it looks like he's got a problem.
The stepping out boat, 157 his mile an hour, 700, 7 even the ET, the stepping out boat number 45. Right hand lane.
Problems with hot blooded, no run.
Pairing situation, but still taking advantage of the opportunity to make a pass down the quarter mile. Blooded goes through at a 670 at 163.33.
Looks like it might be bad at it.
It looks like Tommy Wright is not going to make a 6-second run today. A 732, his ET, 149.25 the mile an hour. Right-hand lane, boat number 156, the bad attitude boat, making good run, a 688 at 160.14 miles an hour.
Okay, that's going to go ahead and end the racing Friday afternoon here at Firebird International Raceway. It's getting a little bit late out, so it's time to quit racing. We'll be back tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, for first round of blown gas flat bottoms.